I'm Sheila and I'm 79 years old. We have lived here for 30 years. We have been married for 50 years. A matchmaker, you know, actually got me into a marriage, you know. My daughter is, you know, 49 and my son is, you know, 48. And I have two grandsons, so one is, you know, 19 and his second year at uni now. And the second one is only 12 today. And he'll be going to high school next year. I actually go to 3 clubs and I do like trivia and then bingo, birthdays, you know, and jokes and all kinds of things, you know, that I do. And I make food and all the decorations, you know, I do for them. So we have a closeness because of that. I watch what I eat, so because of that, you know, it's helped me to have I was 76 kilos, you know, before, now I have come down to 57 because I watched what I'm eating and so I'm all right. And tonight, before I go for dinner, you know, I'm going for a swim, you know, so that's why, you know, I'm able to walk, you know, without a limp or anything, so that makes me, you know, really doing well, you know, in health as well as, you know, I'm happy. Financially, we are all right, you know, my husband and myself, and we are careful with how we spend and all that, so I pray, you know, and I always ask, you know, let me, you know, be at peace, you know, when I'm praying, you know, so I pray, you know, and get out of the misery that I'm going through. I'm a happy-go-lucky person. That's why everyone says that I'm happy-go-lucky and I get friendly with anyone. So, and I help, you know, people. So many people come to me, you know, when I make jewelry and their one is broken, so I prepare it and all that. So I'm always helpful. That's what my family says. You're always helping people. So I'm happy that, you know, I'm doing that and it makes me happy.